name is Miles Morales. I'm Brooklyn's one and only Spider-Man.
And things are going great.
Oh, yeah. You were supposed to be here by.
All right, whatever.
Whatever?
Wow.
Whatever?
So are you like a cow or a Dalmatian?
I am the Spot. That's not funny.
Don't do that.
Miles' grades are pretty good. A in AP Physics.
That's my little man.
And a B in Spanish.
What?
Ooh, okay.
Miles.
Are you trying to
Mira, that's what he will see.
I gotta go. All right, bye.
He's lying to you. And I think you know it.
What's up, danger?
Miles!
Wanna get out of here?
Oh! Gwen? So wait a minute. There's an elite crew with all the best spider people in it?
Who's the new guy?
This is unbelievable.
This is the lobby.
Miguel O'Hara.
The whole thing was his idea.
What's a guy gotta do to join this spider team?
You can never be part of this.
Don't even get me started on Doctor Strange and the little nerd back on Earth 199999.
Come on, go easy on the kid. He had a terrible teacher.
Peter!
Miles!
Mayday! You have a baby?
I have a baby.
I'll take it from here. Miles, being Spider-Man is a sacrifice. You have a choice between saving one person and saving every world.
Send me home.
I can't do that.
I can do both! Spider-Man always...
Not always.
What about Uncle Ben?
If not for Uncle Ben, most of us wouldn't be here.
Can't stop me now!
You can't run forever, kid!
I can't lose one more friend.
Miguel, this isn't what we talked about!
You knew?
I had no idea what you're doing!
Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go. Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
All stations, stop Spider-Man.
You and me.
And then I looked at my uncle and...
Let me guess. He died?